trench valleys and dartboard tallies. A pub full of workers on a union rally. Were old surnames like Smith or Barlow. I'm talking with brothers called Indian Marbo. And every Australian lined up is welcome. From the air back to the city of Melbourne. No amount of prejudice causing division. Just mixing old rhythms in this old kitchen. Act up. Arnie Jack will rip your bloody arms off. Coming with some racist shit, the bar drop. Cause racists are stupid, their brain is far off. Done themselves in too much swigging the car lot. We all came on boats or planes, I'll finish this. Only rights to this land are indigenous. Racism is wickedness, it's no joke. You're sliding down a slippery slope. Matter of fact, check your bloodline. Cop the real, sit and deal with the facts that I unwind. Cause racist motherfuckers are subprime. I say this shit, I ain't afraid to be copping at one time. Matter of fact, check your bloodline. Cop the real, sit and deal with the facts that I unwind. Cause racist motherfuckers are subprime. I say this shit, I ain't afraid to be copping at one time. It's not a matter of black and white. Color of your skin or the shape of your eyes. This is blood, people, there's been too much spill. Segregation by race and religion's what kills. It's our will to unite and erase the indifference. Governed by simple closed-minded opinions. Open your eyes and see beyond the outer shell. We all got a heart and walk amongst this living hell. It's pretty poor for centuries, it's been going on. Hereditary hate against race, what the fuck is wrong? Now move on, get your head out of this little box. The bigger picture is for us to paint, so fuck it off. I know your neighbor might pray to a different god, and the family down the road is not Australian born. But what's the point discriminating against when you could just accept that decent people live across the matter fence? Of fact, check your bloodline. Cop the real, sit and deal with the facts that I unwind. Cause racist motherfuckers are subprime. I say this shit, I ain't afraid to be copping at one time. Matter of fact, check your bloodline. Cop the real, sit and deal with the facts that I unwind. Cause racist motherfuckers are subprime. I said this shit, I ain't afraid to be copping at one time.
We have lost the way. Greed has poisoned men's souls, has barricaded the world with hate, has goose-stepped us into misery and bloodshed. I should like to help everyone if possible. Jew, Gentile, black man, white. We all want to help one another. Human beings are like that. We want to live by each other's happiness, not by each other's misery. We don't want to hate and despise one another.